Also in Montgomery County, police continue to investigate a threat against Cheltenham High School and Cedarbrook Central Middle School. Police alerted the administration to the threat about 11 this morning. Students were evacuated, then dismissed about a half an hour later. No word on any arrests at this time.